3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff.
Mud zone, says right there. Says right there in the trees, the mud zone. See how this works out for us. Doo-ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo. Oh, like a pro. Oops. These are some serious bridges. Not for ATVs, they're for heavier equipment, I'm sure. They're doing maintenance on the lines, on the pole. Didn't realize this was in here. How deep is it? Oh, fuck. Too bad. Thank you. after another. Oh, she's deep. That's like really deep. Nice, what a day. It's deep. What the fuck? Down deep there. I just got that scared look on his face. Keep it going, keep it going. No. Holy! Keep it going! Keep it going!
I'm floating!
Keep it going! Holy! Got it?
Hey, go!
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 Your belt slipping.
Huh?
Belt slipping. I went over my waders while I was taking them off. I couldn't touch bottom. Holy. Your belt is wet, guaranteed, because when you were getting gas there, the tire was barely spinning.
The what?
The tire, rear tire was barely spinning. So definitely got some water in there. Holy.
You got long needles?
Huh? Pliers?
Holy fuck.
That was deep.
Huh?
Yeah, I can't get in there, can you? There you go, hold that.
He's fucking pouring out.
Oh wow, that's a lot of water. Holy.
She's full. She's on an angle too. Real fucking full.
Bike wash.